Watch me, Grandma!
Well done, Caillou! What's the matter, Caillou?
That boy on the skateboard reminded me of when I had an accident, Grandma.
Do you want to tell me about it? It might make you feel better.
It was when I had a skateboard from Leo for my birthday. I couldn't wait to try it out, but Mommy said I had to wait until we got the special knee and wrist pads.
Did you need a helmet too, Caillou?
Yes, but I already had my bike helmet. I was too excited to wait, so I put my bike helmet on and went into the garden. I took the skateboard to the top of the path and tried to go a bit faster. The wheel hit a stone and the skateboard threw me off. I put my hand out and I bumped my wrist on the ground.
What did you do?
I was crying and holding my arm and I went to find Mommy.
Oh, Caillou, what's the matter? Did you hurt your wrist?
I fell off my skateboard!
Caillou, I told you to wait.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Let's go and get you fixed up.
Mommy had to take me to the doctor who told me that I had sprained my wrist. That's not broken, but it still really hurt, Grandma.
I know it hurts, Caillou. I sprained my wrist once, too.
Were you on a skateboard too, Grandma?
No, Caillou. I slipped on some ice.
Did you have a sling, like me?
Yes, Caillou. I had to keep my arm resting in a sling for a few weeks until it was better.
Thanks, Grandma. I feel better now.
Have you used your skateboard again, Caillou?
No, Grandma. I'm too scared about falling off.
But if you wear all your safety gear, you can practice and you won't hurt yourself if you fall. Oh, that looks so much fun. I wish I was your age, Caillou. I definitely want to learn to skateboard.
Gosh, my arms are tired. I must have pushed Rosie on that swing 100 times.
Why don't we all have a banana and then we'll have some more energy?
So, Caillou, what were you telling Grandma about?
About when I fell off my skateboard and hurt my wrist.
It's made Caillou scared of skateboarding again. But it does look so much fun.
Yes, it does. When I was a young boy, I had a pair of roller skates. I fell over a lot, but I kept practicing until I could skate without falling over. It was my favorite thing to do.
Maybe you should give it another go, Caillou.
Yes, I think I will. But I'm going to wear all the special pads this time.
When Caillou got home, he dressed in his helmet, knee pads, and wrist guards. Go, Caillou! Oh, Caillou, are you okay?
I'm fine, Mommy. My guards worked.
Try again, Caillou. You almost had it.
I did it!
Today, Caillou and Rosie were in the park practicing riding their bicycles. They were having lots of fun cycling up and down the path together.
Look, Mommy! No feet!
That's very impressive, Caillou.
Hi, Caillou. Caillou.
Caillou noticed that all his friends were riding their bicycles without training wheels on.
Hey, where are your training wheels? We don't need them anymore. Watch!
Come on, Caillou. We're going to go ride down the hill.
Caillou felt a little silly. He didn't want to be the only one using training wheels.
What's the matter, Caillou?
I don't want my training wheels anymore, Daddy. I want to ride my bicycle like a grown-up.
Well, if you think you're ready, I could teach you to ride without them.
I'm ready.
There you go, Caillou.
Caillou was eager to catch up with his friends. He hopped straight on his bicycle and tried to ride it.
Wait for me!
Careful, Caillou. You haven't ridden without training wheels before.
Ouch! Mommy, I fell off!
Oh, poor Caillou. Never mind. Let me kiss it better.
Mommy kissed Caillou's knee. It made it feel much better.
It feels better now, Mommy.
You're very brave, Caillou. Let's try again, but let me hold you up this time. You have to learn to balance first. Okay, ready? Let's go.
Hold on tight, Caillou.
Whoa!
It's okay. You're doing great.
Don't let go, Daddy!
I already have, Caillou.
Caillou was riding the bike all by himself.
I'm doing it!
Great job, Caillou.
Look! I don't need my training wheels anymore!
Wow, Caillou! You're really good at riding your bike.
Thanks! Daddy taught me how. Let's go down the hill again!
As Caillou rode down the hill, he could feel the wind rushing against his face. It was lots of fun.
Wow! That was amazing! I think I went the fastest! No, wait! I was the fastest!
How about we have a race to see who's the fastest?
Great idea, Clem!
Okay, guys. The first one to go around that tree and back is the winner of the race.
Are you going to race too, Rosie?
Zoom, zoom!
Okay, is everyone ready?
Ready!
Ready!
3, 2, 1, go!
Caillou and his friends raced off towards the tree, pedaling as fast as they could. But Rosie struggled to keep up on her little tricycle.
I'm going to win!
Rosie, you won the race!
Well done, Rosie!
Wow! You must have gone really fast, Rosie! I didn't even see you go past me!
Caillou knew that Rosie hadn't really won the race properly, but he also knew that she was only little.
When you're ready, I'll teach you to ride a grown-up bike just like me!
Today, Mommy and Daddy had taken Caillou and Rosie on a trip to the theme park. Caillou was so excited. Theme parks were the most fun places in the world.
This is going to be the best day ever!
It was hard for Caillou to decide which ride he wanted to go on first, so Daddy suggested they try the roller coaster.
To stand next to this measuring stick, Caillou.
Why?
We have to check if you're tall enough to go on the ride.
Am I tall enough?
Yep.
Rosie wanted to go on the roller coaster too, but she was still too little.
Don't worry, Rosie.
There's lots of other fun rides you can go on.
Ready, Caillou?
Ready!
The roller coaster slowly began to move forwards. It went higher and higher and higher.
We're getting really high.
I know. We can see the whole park from up here.
I'm scared, Daddy.
Don't worry, Caillou. Here, hold my hand.
The roller coaster was really fast. Caillou could feel the wind blowing against his face as they zoomed around.
Caillou, you were very brave.
Caillou and Rosie found a great place for a photo.
Look, Mommy! Rosie can go on the roller coaster after all!
Wow! You look like you're going really fast. That's right, Rosie. Shall we have a go? Ready, Rosie? Here we go!
Giddy up, Rosie! I'll race you to the finish line!
Caillou had lots of fun on the big roller coaster, but he loved going on the carousel with Rosie and his family just as much.
Today, Mommy and Daddy had taken Caillou and Rosie to enjoy a fun-filled day at the water park. Caillou was being a good older brother and was teaching Rosie how to swim.
Okay, Rosie. All you have to do is kick your legs really fast, like this. Now you try.
Great job, Rosie.
Caillou, you're a very good teacher.
Those children are fighting a pirate ship.
Looks like they could use your help, Caillou.
Captain Caillou to the rescue!
Hold on, Caillou. You need to put some sunscreen on first.
But I want to go and battle the pirates.
You won't be able to fight the pirates if you get a sunburn.
Okay, Mommy. But hurry! We can't let the pirates take over the water park. Ugh! It's cold.
Hold still, Caillou. Perfect.
What? Meow. Mommy, I can't fight the pirates looking like this. They'll laugh at me.
Oh, okay, Captain Caillou. Come here. There. Now you're ready to go and save the day.
Come on, Rosie. Let's go sink the pirate ship! Ready? Aim! Fire!
Yar, matey!
Watch out, Caillou! The pirates are fighting back!
Don't worry, I'll get him!
Arr, man overboard!
We did it! Yay!
We did it, Rosie! We stopped the pirates from taking over the water park! Yar!
After all that excitement, I bet you two could do with a rest. How about we take a ride down the lazy river?
That sounds like fun.
This is very relaxing.
It's a bit slow. Can't it go any faster?
Why don't we have a race to that palm tree, Caillou?
Okay!
Whoa!
Here I come, Caillou! Whoa!
I did it! I won!
Well done, Caillou!
Why is the line moving so slowly?
Be patient, Caillou. This is the biggest slide at the water park. It'll be worth the wait.
The biggest? Can't we go on the second biggest slide?
Don't worry, Caillou. There are two slides next to each other, so we can go down together.
Oh, okay. Are you ready, Mommy?
I'm a little scared. Could you hold my hand?
Of course, Mommy. I'll protect you.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Yay!
See, Caillou? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Thanks for holding my hand, Caillou. You're very brave.
That was splash-tastic!